I am extremely organized. I keep my workspace neat. I live a clutter-free life. I am effective and mindful. My mind is clear and focused. I always arrive on time. Others see me as a trusted and organized person. I organize my mind and my life. My life is entirely organized. I am absolutely organized, in control, and devoid of concern. I am finding myself to be more organized every day. Organizational abilities are altering my life for the better. I will keep my house neat. I will live a clutter-free life. I am starting to handle my time much more efficiently. I am getting my whole life in order and on track. It is becoming much easier to organize my life. I will organize my desk and get more work done. I am beginning to see the benefits of being an organized person. Life is becoming a lot simpler now that I'm organized. Being organized is simple. My ability to organize improves my productivity. Remaining organized and on top of things makes my life run smoothly. I arrange my life so that I can relax. I understand everything is in its proper order. I find it simple to keep my life organized. Being extremely organized and effective is just the way I am. Organizing my time and maintaining control over my life comes naturally to me. Others know they can always depend on me to be on time. I enjoy the feeling of having a neat home. Constant preparation and organizing helps me to succeed. I take pleasure in living a simple life. I easily let go of things that no longer serve me. Having an area in my house, vehicle, or workplace permits me to think clearly. I have the discipline and endurance to tackle this decluttering job, one step at a time. I do not need to declutter my entire home in a day, just one area. I choose to show gratitude for the memories each item represents and then to release them. I invite a new chapter in my life. I close one chapter in my life and release the things associated with it so I can open new ones. I can appreciate things without having them. If I haven't needed it in a year, I can live without it. I lived without this object for years, and I can live without it again. I can learn the skills required to build an organizational system that works for me. If it's not meaningful, I do not need it. I gratefully accept the limited life that I have and let go of things I will not live long enough to use it again. I love being organized. Being organized permits me to do more in life. My life and house are organized and tidy. I am an extremely efficient and disciplined person. I am in control of my life and my environment. My life flows effortlessly because I am organized. I attract abundance in my life through being organized. My house is tidy and very organized. Residing in a tidy home makes me feel good. I love inviting people over to my tidy home. I enjoy spending the time it takes to clean my home. My home is an extension of my life, which is tidy and organized. My environment agrees with nature and everything flows easily. I take pleasure in cleaning before things get too messy. My bathroom is beautiful and clean. My bedroom is neat and tidy. I anticipate sleeping in my made bed. I do not need to own a lot of stuff. Owning a lot of things weigh me down. I am all right. My belongings do not specify me. I choose to find suggesting through relationships and experiences instead of just through things. People who matter see me, not my belongings. If I wind up needing something, I can always buy it later. I find security in myself and through my higher power instead of in the stuff I own. I am strong enough not to need to buy this. I invite abundance rather than fear and deficiency in my life. Hoarding things come out of valid fears, however, I let them go as they no longer serve me. This life is a present from God and it is enough. I am grateful for what I have. I choose to want what I have. I enjoy keeping my house tidy and organized. I am efficient in every part of my life. I keep my desk and files organized so I can complete jobs in a timely manner. I take pleasure in being organized, it comes easily to me. I always complete what I start. My work is well organized and fun to complete. I put things where they belong and I remember where I put them. I am organized in every area of my life. I am extremely organized. I keep my workspace neat. I live a clutter-free life. I am effective and mindful. My mind is clear and focused. I always arrive on time. Others see me as a trusted and organized person. I organize my mind and my life. My life is entirely organized. I am absolutely organized, in control, and devoid of concern. I am finding myself to be more organized every day. Organizational abilities are altering my life for the better. I will keep my house neat. I will live a clutter-free life. I am starting to handle my time much more efficiently. I am getting my whole life in order and on track. It is becoming much easier to organize my life. I will organize my desk and get more work done. I am beginning to see the benefits of being an organized person. Life is becoming a lot simpler now that I'm organized. Being organized is simple. My ability to organize improves my productivity. Remaining organized and on top of things makes my life run smoothly. I arrange my life so that I can relax. I understand everything is in its proper order. I find it simple to keep my life organized. Being extremely organized and effective is just the way I am. Organizing my time and maintaining control over my life comes naturally to me. Others know they can always depend on me to be on time. I enjoy the feeling of having a neat home. Constant preparation and organizing helps me to succeed. I take pleasure in living a simple life. I easily let go of things that no longer serve me. Having an area in my house, vehicle, or workplace permits me to think clearly. I have the discipline and endurance to tackle this decluttering job, one step at a time. I do not need to declutter my entire home in a day, just one area. I choose to show gratitude for the memories each item represents and then to release them. I invite a new chapter in my life. I close one chapter in my life and release the things associated with it so I can open new ones. I can appreciate things without having them. If I haven't needed it in a year, I can live without it. I lived without this object for years, and I can live without it again. I can learn the skills required to build an organizational system that works for me. If it's not meaningful, I do not need it. I gratefully accept the limited life that I have and let go of things I will not live long enough to use it again. I love being organized. Being organized permits me to do more in life. My life and house are organized and tidy. I am an extremely efficient and disciplined person. I am in control of my life and my environment. My life flows effortlessly because I am organized. I attract abundance in my life through being organized. My house is tidy and very organized. Residing in a tidy home makes me feel good. I love inviting people over to my tidy home. I enjoy spending the time it takes to clean my home. My home is an extension of my life, which is tidy and organized. My environment agrees with nature and everything flows easily. I take pleasure in cleaning before things get too messy. My bathroom is beautiful and clean. My bedroom is neat and tidy. I anticipate sleeping in my made bed. I do not need to own a lot of stuff. Owning a lot of things weigh me down. I am all right. My belongings do not specify me. I choose to find suggesting through relationships and experiences instead of just through things. People who matter see me, not my belongings. If I wind up needing something, I can always buy it later. I find security in myself and through my higher power instead of in the stuff I own. I am strong enough not to need to buy this. I invite abundance rather than fear and deficiency in my life. Hoarding things come out of valid fears, however, I let them go as they no longer serve me. This life is a present from God and it is enough. I am grateful for what I have. I choose to want what I have. I enjoy keeping my house tidy and organized. I am efficient in every part of my life. I keep my desk and files organized so I can complete jobs in a timely manner. I take pleasure in being organized. It comes easily to me. I always complete what I start. My work is well organized and fun to complete. I put things where they belong and I remember where I put them. I am organized in every area of my life.